Counter-attack didn't work. Paulinho takes over for Guangzhou. There's two Yanbian players who are complaining and wanting the ball to be put out of play. It's not being done by Guangzhou. And that's a really good ball. Cut back, shoots, it's well hit. Oh, it's in! It's a sensational strike for the substitute, Yu Hanchao. It might be controversial. Yanbian Funde players wanted the ball put out. Cut back by Gilarch, and how about this for a hit? Right into the top corner. And Chi Wenyi is at long last beaten. What a goal.